When you look inside the new driver-focused cockpit, there's a screen to the left of the steering wheel, one in the middle, the driver information center, and then off to the side.
You're gonna have the ability to highly customize your gauges across the three screens.
There's plenty of live data in the Corvette to just geek out on, get excited about. You've got a lot of options to configure these displays however you like.
Switching between drive modes is really easy. It's utilizing a hard switch to toggle between the modes.
As you go up and down through those hard switches, the auxiliary display is giving you 3D feedback depicting a virtual Corvette going through a racetrack as the PTM levels might allow it to. That little 3D car will drift just a little bit more. There'll be a little bit more tire smoke. There'll be a little bit more rubber left on the track behind it. And this is just not for fun. This was intentional.
I think the most important information that our drivers will really love is the usage of the PDR app and its improvements, as well as the performance app and all the gauges that now we can show across the three screens.
All of these gauges are all specially calibrated to the engine that's in your model of Corvette. When you introduce new technology like this, it's important that it solves problems in new, innovative ways. We wanted to be able to bring technology that's gonna make this car better, that's gonna make the driving experience that much more enjoyable, that much more capable. We're making sure we do that with the Corvette.